Hello friends, good morning. Today I will tell you about top 5 free VPN services of 2018. So first of all, on number 5 we have OpenVPN, and OpenVPN or SoftEther VPN. It has some pros and some cons. It is very fast, it has many servers, and it works almost in every country, believe me. And it offers unlimited bandwidth, and you don't need to make a login, you don't need to sign up for this, you can simply download it and use it. But if you're living in a country like China, you may face some problems like frequent disconnection, and sometimes it takes a long time to connect. Sometimes one server doesn't work and then you need to use another server, so there can be some problem. Now I can tell you how to use this. So this is the website. I will provide you this website in the description, this link in the description, for your convenience. So open your browser and just paste this link. So this is the website of OpenVPN, the famous website of VPN Gate, and here you can see this first link: download SoftEther VPN client, VPN Gate client plugin. Download it from here, and it should include VPN Gate client plugin. Just click on this and it will start your download. You can just download it. Its size is 51.82 MB, a zip file. You can extract it and install in your computer. I have already installed this. I can show you its interface. So here it is. You can see this SoftEther VPN, OpenVPN. If you want to use free VPN service, you will click here, VPN Gate Public VPN. You will click here, and there would be, you can see there are so many servers, and from Korea, Japan, Canada, Russia, there are so many servers, and it is showing line speed and about VPN sessions. You can select a server and try to connect. If it connects, it's fine. If not, you can try another server, and it will give you an option to use. You can agree these terms, and then it will give you an option to connect from by using TCP or UDP port. So you can use any, whichever works for you. You can use this service in your country, and it is really fast. So this VPN is on number 5. Now we move to the second one. On number 4 we have Frigate. This is also a very good VPN. It has some pros and some cons. It offers unlimited bandwidth, and you don't need to sign up for this service. No login needed. You can simply download it. You don't need to install it. It would be just a 2 MB file, and you will just open the file and click the connect button, and it will automatically connect. But it has some cons. There is no option to select servers, and if you are facing problem, you cannot change the location, and its speed is slow. So I can tell you how to open this. Go to your browser, paste this link. I will provide you this link in the description of this video. And this is the website of Frigate VPN. Okay, here you can see it is giving you an option to download. So you will click here, download setup file, and it will start to download. Okay friends, so that's how you can download this service. I am not using this service right now, and I don't have it in my computer. So you can try this if you want. Now, a number 3. Friends, on number 3 we have PSIPHON, and this is a very good service. It has many pros, like it offers unlimited bandwidth, and it has many servers. You can choose from many locations, and it works in every country, even in China. And you don't need to sign up for this service, no login needed, and it is available for both computer and mobile phone. However, it has a disadvantage, it is not too fast, but I highly recommend this VPN. You can use it even if you have a paid VPN. Sometimes your paid VPN may get some problem, then you can use this. So this VPN is very good and it is working everywhere. You can just copy this link and I can show you its website, how to download this. Just open this website. So this is the website of PSIPHON, and it is providing different softwares for Mac, mobile, computer, Android computer, like this one, PSIPHON Pro for Android. So I am just searching the version for Windows. So here it is, PSIPHON for Windows. You can download it from here. Your download will start. I already have this in my computer. I can show you its interface. PSIPHON 3. You can open this. I don't want to connect because I am already connected. Well, here you can see there are many servers like Austria, Belgium, and many others, Denmark, Spain, Japan, Singapore, United States, many servers. So you can use a server and you can connect, and believe me, it works very well. So moving forward, we have WINDSCRIBE on number 2. Why WINDSCRIBE is on number 2? Because this is a fast VPN. Unlike other VPN, this VPN is quite fast. Although it offers just 10 GB of data, but I think even 10 GB of data is quite enough for normal working. And if you provide your email ID, then they will provide you 1 GB more. And if you post it on Twitter, they will provide you 4 GB extra data. So overall, they will provide you almost 15 GB of data, that is, which is enough, I think, enough for a month. And it has many locations. You can select different location. If one server is slow, you can go for another one. And it is available for PC and mobile, so you can use it in your computer and in your mobile. But when you will make a login, it will work in just one device at one time. So I recommend that you make two logins, one for computer and one for mobile. And it has some disadvantages. You need to log in, although that process is very simple, not so difficult. I will tell you how to log in, and the bandwidth is limited, but I think 15 GB is quite enough. So I tell you how to download this. I will provide you this link in the description of this video. You just copy this link and put it in your browser and search it. So this is the website of WINDSCRIBE, and here you can see the interface of the software. It looks cool, really. From here you can choose the locations, and now it is Canada. You can choose other location. This is just a picture, and from here you can connect. Press this button. So it has many locations, okay, many locations you can see. And from here you can change the settings. So if you want to download this software, you will press download WINDSCRIBE here. There are two options, Chrome and Window. What is this Chrome? This is just an extension. I will not recommend this because I think it's slow as compared to this software. So download it for Window. You can download it from here, and you know, 16.11 MB size of overall setup file. You can download it and install in your computer, and you can log in here. Go to login and sign up. Okay, you will just provide your name, choose a password and password again, but don't give your email. Just create free account, then use it if you like, then later you give your email on this login. You can log in from this website and you can provide your email. They will give you 1 GB extra data, and then you can post it on Twitter for 4 GB extra data. So that's how this software works, and it is quite fast. So friends, this was a number 2 WINDSCRIBE. Now we go to number 1, Proton VPN. So this VPN is number 1 because it is very fast. This service is very fast, and it will provide you 3 or 4 locations. You can choose between servers, and those servers are very fast, and you will not face any problem like frequent disconnections. And it is available both for computer and mobile phone, and it is very secure and reliable. I have used this for 3 months or more, and it was very good. And there are some disadvantages, like it takes more time to install, and I really think it's not a disadvantage as such, because first of all, it also install .NET software, and that takes a lot of time, and you need to log in. But login is very simple. This is the website of this VPN, and go to your browser, paste it, and search this website. So it will provide you information about Proton VPN. You can get this VPN from here. This is a very high speed VPN. So you will just click get Proton VPN now, and it will provide you, show you different options, including free VPN, basic VPN, and plus. So 3 VPNs are available. You should select free VPN, and it is for 1 device. So if you need this in your mobile phone and computer as well, then I will recommend that you make 2 logins. That is very easy, it is not a problem. And it has access to 3 countries, but in some countries there are more than 1 server, so you have many servers. So you will click here, get free, and your sign up will start. You will click here, so you will provide your email, and it will send you a verification code, and then you will confirm it, and that's how it will work. You will download it, and it can work on your computer. It is a really good VPN. Although they say that the speed is not so high for free connection, but I have personally used this, and I think that there is no issue with speed. Even you can watch HD videos on YouTube if you have this VPN. So this is our number 1. So these were top 5 VPN services of 2018. I have personally used this VPN, although there are so many videos about VPN, and they tell you about so many VPNs, but you can get some scams or some issues, and I just provided you reliable websites, and believe me, there is no problem on these websites, and these VPN services are working really very well, because I was in a restricted countries, and I have personally tried this VPN for a long period of time. However, if you can afford, you can buy a paid VPN like ExpressVPN. I also have ExpressVPN, and it is very fast and very reliable. But if you don't want to spend money and you're not in a restricted country, then you can look for a free VPN, and by using this VPN you can hide your location and you can enjoy privacy. And if some websites are blocked in your country, then you can open those websites. So this was my video, and if you like my video, kindly subscribe my channel, watch my videos, and like it. Thank you so much, my friends. Goodbye.